Chuti mukundi inzovu TV ndabasuje kandi nizere ko mumeze neza aho muri mu bice bitandukanye bisanzwe muri kumwe nanjye Ineza Thierry. Umwaka urashize umuhanzi Kizito Mihigo yitabye Imana tariki ya 17 Gashyantare mu mwaka 2020 nibwo byatangajwe ko umuhanzi Kizito Mihigo yitabye Imana aguye aho yari afungiye muri kasho ya polisi iri I Remera mu mujyi wa Kigali. N'urupfu rutavuzweho rumwe icyo gihe polisi y'u Rwanda yatangaje ko Kizito Mihigo yapfuye yiyahuye binyuze mu mashuka yari afite muri kasho yiwe. Gusa urupfu rwe ntirwaje kuvugwaho rumwe nyuma na bamwe mu bamukundaga ndetse n'abandi batandukanye harimo n'imiryango mpuzamahanga iharanira uburenganzira bwa muntu. Yashyinguwe mu irimbi rya Rusororo riri mu karere ka Gasabo mu mujyi wa Kigali kwa 22 Gashyantare mu mwaka 2020. Hari abantu benshi bari bitabiriye umuhango wo kumushyingura harimo abakunzi be ndetse n'abo mu muryango we. Yapfuye afite imyaka 38 y'amavuko ndetse akiri ingaragu. Nyuma y'urupfu rwe inshuti n'abavandimwe banyakwigendera Kizito Mihigo nyuma y'amezi atandukanye ndetse mu bihe bitandukanye bakomeje gusaba iperereza ryigenga kugira ngo haboneke igisubizo nyacyo ku cyamwishe igihe yari mu kasho y'igipolisi mu Rwanda mu kwezi kwa kabiri. Bakaba barakomeje gusaba ibi mu gihe ubuyobozi bw'u Rwanda bwari bwatangaje ko Kizito Mihigo yapfuye yiyahuye, ariko abakunzi be nyine bakemeza ko ngo yishwe kubera ibitekerezo by'ibya politike. Bavuga kandi ko ngo igipolisi kitatanze ibisobanuro bifatika ubwo cyatangazaga ko yapfuye yiyahuye. Kizito Mihigo yari umuhanzi ukunzwe cyane mu ndirimbo zitandukanye yabiza Kiliziya Gatolika, indirimbo z'ubumwe n'ubwiyunge, indirimbo zigisha amahoro ndetse n'izindi ndirimbo mu buzima busanzwe ariko zifite inyigisho zikomeye zakundwaga n'abantu mu ngeri zose.
Mahoro mwese bana b'Imana mwifurije amahoro.
Iyi nganzo ye yatumye ahabwa ibihembo bitandukanye harimo nka Sirwa Award yahawe na Madame Jeannette Kagame umwaka 2011 ndetse n'igihembo mpuzamahanga cyitiriwe Vaclav Havel, ubusanzwe gihabwa abahanzi bagira ubutwari mu gukoresha impano n'udushya mu guhangara ubutegetsi. Ahabwa iki gihembo bwari ubwa mbere mu mateka umuryango mpuzamahanga uharanira uburenganzira bwa muntu HRF cyangwa se Human Rights Foundation ugiha uyu muntu utakiriho. Iki gihembo cyitiriwe umusizi w'umunyacek Vaclav Havel wigeze kuwubera umuyobozi mukuru bitewe n'uruhare yagize mu kurwanya igitugu mu gihugu cye. Itangwa ryacyo ryatangijwe mu 2012 rigizwe mu ruhare n'umupfakazi wa Havel Dagmar Havlova. Ubwo Mihigo yahabwaga iki gihembo, Delphine Uwituze wahoze ari inshuti magara ya Kizito Mihigo akaba ari nawe uhagarariye umuryango ka MP wasizwe na nyakwigendera yavuze ko banezerewe kuko isi yose ishima ibikorwa nyakwigendera yakoze. Uwituze warokotse Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi yabaye mu Rwanda muri Mata 1994 yavuze ko igihembo Kizito yahawe kizashyigikira intumbero yari yarihaye yo guharanira amahoro n'ubwiyunge bw'Abanyarwanda. Kizito Mihigo ari umuhanzi w'indirimbo z'iyobokamana, amahoro, umwe n'ubwiyunge. Urwego rw'igihugu rw'ubugenzacyaha rwatangaje ko tariki ya 13 Gashyantare 2020 aribwo yafatiwe muri Nyaruguru ashaka kwambuka umupaka binyuranyije n'amategeko agamije kujya kwifatanya n'imitwe y'iterabwoba. Ku ya 17 Gashyantare uwo mwaka polisi y'u Rwanda nibwo yatangaje ko mu rukerera Kizito Mihigo wari ufungiwe muri kasho ya Remera mu karere ka Gasabo yapfuye yiyahuye urupfu rutavuzweho rumwe. Ku wa 26 Gashyantare 2020 ubushinjacyaha bw'u Rwanda bwasohoye itangazo bwemeza ko Kizito Mihigo yapfuye yiyahuye ndetse ko nakurikirana cyaha rizabaho. Lewis Muju umuyobozi wa Human Rights Watch ku mugabane wa Afrika yavuze ko yavuganye na Mihigo mu minsi ya mbere y'uko apfa. Mije yavuze ko Mihigo yari afite ubwoba bw'uko ashobora gufungwa ahita atangira gushaka uburyo yasohoka mu gihugu. Yavuze ko iyo raporo y'ubutegetsi bw'u Rwanda igaragaza yuko yiyahuye iteye amakenga. Amashyirahamwe ndetse n'imiryango mpuzamahanga y'uburenganzira bwa muntu bakomeje gusaba ko hakorwa iperereza ryigenga kandi ngo ridafite aho ribogamiye ku bijyanye n'urupfu rw'uyu muhanzi w'umunyarwanda. Ku isonga hari Commonwealth Human Rights Initiative ishamikiye ku muryango wa Commonwealth uhuza ibihugu byahoze bikoronizwa n'Ubwongereza n'ibindi bikoresha cyane urwo rurimi. Umuryango Human Rights Watch nawo wakomeje gusaba Leta y'u Rwanda gukora iperereza ryizewe kandi ririmo umucyo ku rupfu rwe. Uyu muryango mpuzamahanga uvuga ko haranira uburenganzira bwa muntu wavugaga ko ari ngombwa ko habaho iperereza ryigenga kandi ririmo inzobere mpuzamahanga. Nk'intumwe y'umuryango w'abibumbye ireba iby'ubwicanyi bw'abantu bataburanishijwe no gufunga binyuranyije n'amategeko. Urwego rushinzwe ubugenzacyaha mu Rwanda RIB hagati mu kwezi kwa kabiri umwaka ushize rwavuze ko umuryango Human Rights Watch udakwiye gusaba irindi perereza ku rupfu rwa Kizito Mihigo kuko ngo rubyishoboreye. Mihigo yakunzwe mu ndirimbo zitandukanye harimo nk'indirimbo Akira u Rwanda Mani Horaho.
Rwanda, Mani Horaho
yanamenyekanye kandi mu zindi ndirimbo zitandukanye harimo nk'inuma, indirimbo yigisha ubumwe n'amahoro ndetse n'ubukirisitu. Yongera gukundwa cyane mu ndirimbo twanze gutubirwa amateka yo kwibuka Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi yasohotse mu mwaka wa 2011 guhibuka bwa ku nshuro ya 17 Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi.
Imyaka ibaye uruhererekane.
Kizito Mihigo yitabye Imana amaze umwaka umwe n'igice asohotse muri gereza, akaba ari nyuma y'uko mu mwaka wa 2014 yatawe muri yombi na polisi ashinjwa ibyaha bitandukanye no kugambanira ubuyobozi bw'igihugu. Icyo gihe akatuye imyaka 10 igifungo, ariko mu mwaka wa 2018 yaje guhabwa imbabazi za Perezida wa Repubulika bituma ava muri gereza. Nyuma y'umwaka uyu muhanzi yitabye Imana, ibikomere ndetse n'intimba bikaba bikiri byinshi mu bamukundaga ndetse n'umuryango we, aho ndetse n'imiryango mpuzamahanga ikomeje gusaba ko habaho iperereza ryigenga kugira ngo hamenyekane neza icyamuhitanye. Kugeza ubu umuryango we bwite akomokamo ukaba nta kintu na kimwe uratangaza ku rupfu rwa Kizito Mihigo.